Islam, we have a common culture, and for centuries people between our two countries have been moving across for various reasons, for education, for medical treatment, for trade and commerce, for family contacts. Therefore, we have very deep-rooted engagement, deep-rooted friendship between the two nations. And therefore, you see the areas of cooperation, the potential for cooperation between our two countries, opportunities for deepening that cooperation and connectivity between our two countries is also great. We have an excellent tradition of cooperation for the past few centuries, and particularly in recent decades, are more than 50,000 Afghans who have studied from Pakistan, or Pakistani, millions of Afghans stayed in Pakistan, and since then, because of the situation in Afghanistan, Afghans have continued to stay in Pakistan. Afghans, Afghan youth, Afghans who were there, had to go to Pakistan, got the opportunity as refugees, and then later, in the past two decades, the government of Pakistan, boys and girls who go into Pakistani educational institutions, Pakistani universities, Pakistan's professional colleges, and receive higher education in various fields. Under this scholarship scheme entitled Allama Iqbal Scholarship Scheme, government of Pakistan provides 1,000 scholarships to Afghan students every year in fields such as medicine, dentistry, banking, information technology, business studies, and so many other fields. We provide scholarships for masters and PhD studies also, and a number of these scholarships is reserved for female candidates, for girl candidates. So this scholarship is a bunch of scholarships we are going to announce later this year, maybe next month, for the next academic year. About 10 or 11 years ago, in order to meet the needs of local Afghan population here in Kabul, we started at our embassy. We established a vocational training institute at our